Good morning, everyone. The sun is setting, but regardless, I wish you a good morning. I'd like you to think of this as the wish list posted outside my classroom door. Now, I don't actually have a classroom. I don't have an employer, but I still have you, my students, and I still have a wish list. And what is on my wish list is that every single one of you will support me on Patreon. It's true, I need your support. I don't know if you were aware, but I was a high school physics teacher for 24 years, but I left the classroom in June of this year. I had been doing flipping physics part-time and teaching part-time for 10 years, but with the support I already have from people on Patreon, I was able to switch to full-time. And I now do this, flipping physics full-time. So thank you to everyone who already supports me on Patreon. And I also want to say thank you to my quality control team. I have a small group of teachers who volunteer their time to read my scripts and watch my videos before I post them to make sure I don't have mistakes and to give suggestions or at least reduce the number of mistakes. But other than that, I do everything for my videos.
Actually, I'm gonna pause this video for a moment, sorry. My wife pointed out to me, after she had previewed this video, that she also helps out by watching, quality checking, and making suggestions on every single video. So, yes. Thank you, Kate. I hope you've learned a lot of physics over these last 11 and a half years. Okay, play.
And because of that, it takes me roughly 2 hours of work for every minute of video that I produce. And I have over 80 hours of videos available for free on YouTube. All there to help you learn physics. So if you want me to keep making videos and you want to keep all those videos free, I do need your support. If you could please pledge me on Patreon, that would be lovely. Thanks. And I guess I'll say good night.
Flippin' Physics.